four shamans gathered on a hill in the capital Lima to implore the country's leaders to make peace.